let's get this going. This guy. Is that a little loud? Welcome to the last BeeHive. The NFB community is grateful to see you here. Talk to NFBs, they have something to teach you. So let's turn down some of this. Because to me, that was a little loud. Let's see if that helps. NFB Shy Apricot. Two antenna on the nose. The nose and hand of bees. What is this? It's the one over signature, huh? Oh, that's cool. We call animals or insects to transfer pollen from plant-to-plant pollinators. I remember that from school. Bees are the most common and recognized insect with pollination. Flowers contain nectar, a sample of bee dye. Oh, here we go. And bee acid lemon. Without bees, dessert would not be spared either. It would even be among the most effective. Fruit of juicy fruits, apples, blackberries, kiwis, but also to fruity cakes and dairy products would not be able to make up for the shortage, as they too would be in short supply. On Discord, Periscops told me that this funny joke. How do you call a bee living in America a USB? They're punny. Generous grapple. Without bees, our food system is threatened with extinction. 84% of supermarkets will disappear. Peaches, apples, oranges, bees are behind more than 130 crops of fruits and vegetables. And like beyond, there are a lot. There's no location. To reach the last beehive. Giant hornet. These mandibles shaped like spiked shark fins to wipe out honeybees' hives in a matter of hours. Wow, decapitating the bees and flying away with the thoraxes to feed their young. Well, that's not cool. Maybe the insecticides. I'm going to take note of quick here. I think that's for something else. So, or zero. It might be blue zero. I think it's for something else. What are the other things in here? Welcome to Last Beehive, the last place on Earth. Hello, the NFB influencer wants to talk to you. Take this path. It's the quickest way. How quick? What's your record? Follow the red path and run as fast as you can to the top. All right, let's go. All right, let's do it. Let's try going all the way up as quickly as possible. And I fell. Well, no longer gonna out and see and talk to with these guys here. Oh, it's a sexy peach. NFB sexy peach. The normal temperature of a hive is 35 degrees. That of a human body is 37. Bees are able by accelerating the vital processes inside their bodies to temporarily raise their temperature by more than 10 degrees above I think that's what that blue zero was. So I'll have to keep an eye out for more of that kind of information. Look how you can hear the buzzing underneath the water. Oh, there's like another flower thing there that I apparently missed. Sunny Orange NFB on Discord Vibes told me this funny joke. Quote, what one bee coach said to another, believe in yourself. So I talked to 4 out of 5 of the NFBs. Oh, was there one specifically for jokes? Start working our way to the top of this. Oh, let's grab this flower first. Oh, wait. Is there something? Oh, yeah, that's down there. Alright, let's work our way up. I'll go back for it. So, what's in here? Oh, okay. Let's see here. It's a Party Mango NFB on Discord. Portabella told me that this funny joke. What is the bee's favorite novel? The Great Gatsby. On Discord, Zapple told me this funny joke. It's a bee's favorite spice. Oh, Spice Girl single. Wannabe. NFB discreet kiwi. I think I have. Oh, I hear the. It's kind of one of those. Oh, what does it say here? CareBear encourages equal responsible practices, such as development of its organic channel, as well as the. Filier Qualité Carrefour for more environmentally friendly farming. So that sounds like it's French. See, there is a number on top of that. Okay, let's continue working. think I know where that discrete cue is. I think it was in that cave. All right, so that's like a purplish O. There's zero. I already have. In all honesty. Let's go find the kiwi one. I see this here, so I was hoping I was gonna be able to make it. You found me. I don't tell anyone where he is. Need to find one more, but I'll work my way back up to the supermarket area. Oh yeah, a couple more right over there. Oh, here we go, rank 5. Looks like a rank 5. Let's grab that. There we go. Put that down. I must have left the key. Seven. Don't know. 0, 0. So, yeah, they're definitely armed. Just not seeing them. There's a yellow 0 over there. So I think I need one more color. Was it blue? Yeah, blue. guess I could guess what that balloon would be also. I may do. Just give it a few tries of just plain old guessing. Check the side of these real quick, just make sure. Red is 5. Blue. Say 3. Oh, alright. I guess it's going to immediately fail me, which is good. 5. 7. So blue 7. Let's see. Green is 7. Yellow 0. Oh, there's a second blue. Zero. Right. Oh, so it's $577 million worth of food. That's the price you pay. That's crazy. That really is crazy. That's a lot of. That's a good chunk of change. Wait, is that everything? Is that complete? Our quests here. Let me double check real quick. And yes, it is. That is everything for the NFPs. So I'm gonna end the stream right here. I appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you learned something. I know I did. So as I said, appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you guys next time.